Now, normally these two boys are like kids with ADD and have short attention spans, but I think you held them. Brian.
I loved it. It's kind of, no, it's kind of weird because you've taken belly dancing to a new level. It's, you know, it's something special. It's just a pity. Can you sing? It's a pity you can't sing because you'd be like, I don't know, like an Egyptian Britney Spears or I don't know. She could be like Justin Habiba or something. I don't know. Just, but it's magical. The whole thing is magical, you know? Well done.
Time and I loved it tonight on the semi-finals. You stepped it up, the whole performance. The costume is so beautiful. And halfway through I thought, no, she hasn't done the thing with the fast tips, and then you broke into it. Thank you. It was just gorgeous.
Thank you.
Farah, you're very beautiful. Thanks, Dee. Oh God. I needed that. I need a bit of pat down. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah, look, I love what you've done with the stage. I love that you lift the veil and the Drabaki boys were banging on the drums or whatever you call those things. The costume's excellent. You did do exactly what we asked you to do, which was take something that was very traditional and very ancient and modernise it, let people that are younger be able to appreciate it. You had the nice track, all the colours, the fire. I reckon you nailed it, mate. I thought you were brilliant. Well done.
The man on the right. Look, I think what everybody needs to remember as well.